Yes, I'm surprised, but that's football, that's market, and Real Madrid has a lot of great players, so because they lost Ozil, they don't become a weaker team. And Mesut left a big, big, big club, but comes to the biggest league in the world, and he comes to a club with big ambitions.